for the glow show. Yeah, we down here on the ground. Yeah, we up, 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 up. Yeah, we up, up, up in the clouds. Yeah, we up. Yeah, we up. Yeah, we up. Yeah, we up.
This is a 2013 on a 36 volts. They're 6.6 volts, so you can use two of those and get 12s out of it, and then put a bigger motor in the back. This thing would go about 29 miles per hour.
Well, hey, I'm Troy Dungan, your non-playing host, and it's good to be here. The weather's a lot different than this time last year, huh? This is the way it's supposed to be. God taking care of his golfing people.
All right, hey, 2014 Sound Revive Golf Experience. Yep, we're out at Brookhaven Country Club, fourth annual. It's going well. I'm seeing teams that are even, teams that are 6 under, 7 under, some teams that are 10 under, and then there are other teams. Part of the theme of this tournament is, you know, is to revive your golf game. And this team is a good example of that. You guys got par.
Had
nothing to do with my skills.
So maybe tonight, by listening to the Holy Spirit, it impacts your marriage. Maybe by tonight, by listening to the Holy Spirit, you go share the gospel with somebody by giving them a Bible and saying, hey, here's some good news. That's what God provides every step of the way. And I guarantee you what happening comes from tonight will help us with the next step in the next few years.